let's understand about what is continuance and skipance option in activity when rule. In activity when condition at true and false parameters. Okay, at true and false parameters, you will see all this. So look at here. First one, continuance means will further execute when conditions. Further execute when conditions available after initial one. If you select for initial, considering initial one. Suppose if you select like this. Okay, next. Coming to the second one, let me give you the screenshot. Skip ones. Okay, let me add something more here. After all conditions executed, after all when conditions, after all when conditions satisfied, it is going to execute step details. Step details means whatever that you write inside step. Okay, so coming to skip whens. Skip whens. So here you go with skip whens. When we choose skip whens, what happens? The execution of rest of the when conditions, rest of the when conditions below skip whens will be ignored. So that means if first condition is satisfied, it is not going to look for remaining two. So without executing further when conditions, the step details will be executed. Without executing further when conditions, the step details will be executed. So remaining two when conditions are not required to be executed. That is the meaning of skip whens. So what are the other options we have? Jump to later step. Look at here. Choose jump to later step. What is the meaning of jump to later step? Here you need to specify label L1, any label it can be, and L1 here. Okay, what is that? Jump to later step. This is going to jump to a labeled step, jump to matching labeled step. So how this is matching labeled step? Here it should be mentioned. In between, whatever the steps that are available will not be executed. This is clear. Jump to labeled step.
Okay. Go to statement in other languages.
Like go to in other languages, correct. Okay, now coming back to this one. What is the other one? Suppose I have not given any label. Label is not mandatory. Label is not mandatory. How it works? It will go to
next step.
If no label is given, it will go to next step. Okay. If no label is given, it will go to next step. The similar option is available. Look at here. Similar option is skip step. Can you tell me what does skip step means? What is skip step meaning?
Whatever the step we want to skip, we can skip.
Current step will be skipped. Execution will be ignored. Can you tell me, will this skip step option be available at jump? At jump, this option will be available or will not be available? Suppose you go to one condition related to jump. Will the skip step be available? After step is executed, why it has to skip the step? I don't know. Okay, let me check and tell you. Before watching, it should be there. Okay, let me check. Okay, further, exit activity. What is the meaning of exit activity? Exit activity.
After all the steps have run, it will exit.
It will completely exit out of activity at current step itself. At current step itself. That means the remaining steps in the activity will be executed or will not be executed. Remaining steps in activity will not be executed. This is clear. Next one is exit iteration. You can tell me from the word iteration when it can be used. While we are looping a step, how to loop? I'll tell you. Anytime it is going to exit out of the iteration loop. Okay, we can use it if required while we are working. Okay, these are the options that are available at jump and this one, like start when and jump. So we are going to use this in our further business requirement. Write down business requirement. Whatever that we have discussed so